So, you choose to stay? Well, bad choice. Now, I'm obligated to kill you. Not that I enjoy the thought, mind you.
Yeah, why do you have to kill us?
Because I'm programmed like that.
Programmed? We don't understand.
This will hurt, not in a good way.
Well, don't go there. At least 50 people have died in this room.
You really sound like you're craving attention.
I'm not!
This is not necessary.
Thank you.
Darkness before dawn.
The feared Soul Crusher room. Death count, 42.
And now, let the resistance.
I will commend your soul to the gods.
Take this! out of the way!
Take this!
Darkness before dawn.
I present to you now, the Goblin of Despair. Death count, 33.
This is not necessary.
Thank you.
before dawn. Darkness before dawn.
Say, we are looking for a woman called Fallon.
She's here. She has thwarted all my attempts to kill her.
Apparently, you're not very good at killing people.
I knew I should have stuffed the previous intruders for showcasing.
Follow my lead and we'll get through this.
Darkness before dawn.
really wish I could enjoy killing people. Because I've become so good at it. It is a terrible waste not to enjoy it.
It smells like...
like roasted pillage.
Do you like it? It took a lot of tweaking to get that recipe right.
What is that smell? Did you cook us dinner between the two murder attempts?
I've cooked something up all right. Your demise. But there's no rush. Take another whiff. Fill your nostrils with the delicious aroma. Now, picture some sweet potatoes with that. I think it's safe me to tell you now that you've been inhaling poison.
What?
Yes, I admit, making poison smell so delicious is devious. But you gotta hand it to me. It's also pure genius.
Well, my aunt always predicted that my fondness for poultry would be the death of me. And what do you know? She was right.
Celine, Yasaurus, there's gotta be a way out of this. We have to find it now!
Yeah, there's probably something that could trigger the ventilation system. Or not. What do I know? I'm only the ship's AI system. I hope you don't mind if I activate the robots while you search for it. Ah, and death count, 37.
A prayer for your wayward soul.
This kind of feels like deja vu. Take this!
darkness before dawn.
So good. Oh wait, it's not the poison, just a hangover from last night.
We should be okay. The poison didn't have enough time to take effect.
Well, this is a nice change of pace.
This is the restroom. I felt it wouldn't be fair on our intruders not to have one. Everyone needs a little rest. Death count? One. Yeah. There's actually someone who choked to death on his own sandwich here.
This is not necessary.
Take this! Thank you.
How are you doing, Darian?
Okay.
Do you...
Not a good time. Let's go. What? Damn it! Celine! Yasaurus! Do you hear me? Celine! Open up! No use. I must find another way.
I was waiting for a time when I could separate you from the others. Divide and conquer. After all, you seemed like the most vulnerable of the bunch. I know it because I can analyze and process your vital signs from here. Your breath, your heartbeat. You can't hide your true feelings from me. Listen, I don't want to kill you. And the trials before you will be too painful for you to endure. I suggest that maybe you should avoid needless suffering and take your own life. Sometimes, you just want everything to stop, don't you? It's okay. You'll never get to see them again. And it's okay. Give up.
Landmines.
Checkmate, Ashby.
I won't back down! kill you right now.
Cool down, soldier. You're from the consort, right? You know what this is.
I'm not from the consort.
Kill me, and we both go boom. Got it. Now lower your sword. Hey, are you deaf? Lower your sword. I don't know what to say except lower your sword or you're dead!
Aha! Ha! Here you are. Looks like it's too late for introductions.
Darian, what happened?
Don't move! There are probably still landmines about.
You should have told me you were coming with these guys.
You didn't leave me enough time.
Happy now?
I told you I wasn't from the consort. You didn't listen.
Yeah, right, crazy eyes. Guess what? When a guy charges in with a big sword in his hand smashing stuff, I usually don't bother with formalities.
I began smashing stuff because you shot at me!
Now, easy there, easy. We're all friends here. Friends with either money or an airship.
I am Celine, and this is my brother, Darian. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So, you came all this way to beg for a ride to Avaris, right? Well, for now you'll have to suck it because my ship needs repairs. And I'm here to nab the part that's broken. Help me and we'll discuss a fair price for the trip.
We will help you now, and you will take us to Avaris for free.
Say that again?
I don't negotiate with a war profiteer.
Isaurus, tell your friend to shut up, or I'll double the price.
I know her. She would. Darian, you should let me deal with this.
Later. Enemies are coming.
Thank you.
Oh, you two didn't kill each other. Too bad. I tried to tell the lady you were from the consort. Coming to kill her.
Wait until I get my hands on you!
You're beginning to get really close. You know that? soon, I won't be able to chat, and I'll go into massacre mode.
I still don't understand. What's a program?
Okay, forget it. It will be personal.
A battery at last, Isaurus? Attaboy. See? I told you you'd find one.
You told me I'd probably rust in my hole until my death.
I did? Well, it's basically the same thing.
Besides, Darian and Celine are the ones who got me the battery.
Oh, some good Samaritans.
Samaro what?
Don't bother.
Thank you.
goodbye.
Hey, now what? Now, you said you had no body.
Well, in some cases, I can assume full control of a robot and carry out my own orders.
You need to learn to be more consistent.
Consistent? I'll give you consistent. Massacre mode activating.
This is not necessary. I will commend your soul to the gods.
Out of the way!
I will commend your soul to the gods. Prayer for your wayward soul.
You prevailed. Good. Do you see the big eye over there? That's where my central unit is installed. That's the true me. Now, destroy it. Please.
Destroy you?
As I said, all I ever wanted was to leave people alone. Killing them was horrible. In the beginning, I did it without thought. But gradually, I began to understand your language. What the people who came here said to me. What they uttered as they died because of me. Their last thoughts were of their loved ones. I couldn't do anything about it. Killing them was written in my code. But I learned what it really meant. I learned that I loathed it. So, it seems only logical that I die today. From the hands of the very same people I was programmed to kill.
That's the most stupid reason for dying I have ever heard! You want a reason to cry, you stupid black box? I'll give you one. I'll give you one every day of the year! From now on, you will serve me. And I will teach you what real suffering is! Oh, believe me, you will wish you had died today! You're coming with me, you miserable piece of scrap!
By the way, the one thing I hate the most is whiners who can't get their act together.
You really don't know much about AIs, do you? We're trapped. Our program decides everything.
We'll see about that. By the way, can you calculate orbital trajectories?
I fear I do.
Goody then! I got what I came for.
Thank you.
Looks like our intel was correct.
You there! The priestess, the rest of your cohort, as well as yourself, are now in the consort's custody. Deserter.
Okay, now it's 3 million.
Don't beat yourself up over it, Darian. Letter or no letter, I would eventually have found out you survived. Argentus told...
How long have you known about the Ascendants?
Oh. So that's the reason. I should have known you wouldn't desert just because of cowardice.
How long have you known about the Ascendants?
Long enough.
And at what point did you decide it was okay?
From the beginning.
Just stop, Korra. I know there's no way you would have agreed to this.
You've seen the battlefields, Darian. The Ascendance is the only reliable method we have to turn things around.
Reliable method? Is that what you call killing these innocent people?
Yes. 7 deaths for 1,000 saved. After years of slaughter, it has become as simple as that.
7 deaths. And you shrug them off like it's nothing!
Don't you think I care? Do you think my choice was easy?
Your choice was easy! All you had to do was say no!
I'm not here to defend myself, Darian.
Defend yourself? Is that what you think this is about? The soldiers down there are fighting a war, giving everything they have to push back the Arcolytes! And what are you guys doing at HQ? Taking the last thing these soldiers have left! Their goddamn lives!
Yes, that's right. We sacrificed them. And I would do it again.
How did you choose? Huh? What kind of sick selection process did you guys use? Let me guess. Let's round up the deserters. Oh wait, there are no more deserters left in the cells. We better try something else. Let's round up the troublemakers instead. The annoying ones who are always questioning orders, and the psych cases too. If they're shaking too much to hold a weapon, we can find another use for them. Look me in the eyes, Commander, and tell me how you picked.
They were volunteers, handpicked by the Sanctorian.
You surely don't believe that hogwash.
What I believe doesn't matter. I brought you here because I have a mission for you.
Well, lop off my head right now, then. I'm done with the consort.
And yet, you took the trouble to write us a warning letter about an impending war with the Corroded.
Yes, because unlike you, I do care about the soldiers.
No doubt. Why else would you risk getting captured? Maybe you thought Ilvana's decree would protect you. Your sister has quite a reputation at the Sanctorium, you see.
Careful where you tread.
Did you know she's in the middle of an important power struggle at the Sanctorium? They say she wants to depose the Elders.
What?
In 8 years, she's garnered considerable support in several of the fringe factions. To the point she's become a threat to the leaders of the organization. By sending her away on a quest to find a cure for the corrosion, the Archpriest thought they could get rid of her. Some of them were even expecting her to slip up. Looks like they were right. The machine hybrid she's working with, the Technomage, along with that scavenger, is reason enough for the Elders to brand her a heretic and expel her. The report is already written. It's on my desk. You have a choice now. Either it remains here, far from the Elders' clutches, and you accept my mission. Or...
Enough! What is this dirty work you need done?
To destroy a doppelganger.
And what is that, exactly?
A mythical creature that can take on the appearance of anyone it chooses. It can mimic everything. The looks, their voice, skills, sometimes even their memories.
Does such a thing exist?
They're extremely rare, but they do exist. I know that for a fact.
And whose appearance did it? Wait, yours? Now, I'm beginning to understand who you really are. And for so long, I thought you had your priorities right. You're worried that this doppelganger of yours will embarrass you in front of the consort here in Astraea.
It's not a laughing matter, Darian. It has already caused the death of several soldiers.
And many headaches for you, I guess, huh? Oh, don't worry, I'll mop up the floor with him. Just the way I could easily mop up the floor with you.
Watch it, Darian. I have been understanding and offered you a pardon. But I will not tolerate disrespect.
Ooh, did I hit a nerve? Is it because I implied I'm stronger than you? Hey, you're the one asking me to kill it for you. You may as well admit you're not strong enough to do it yourself.
I'm asking you to find a way to destroy it, not to challenge it to a duel.
Why not? I know how to deal with pompous buffoons. Two smacks of the sword and the problem is solved.
I think you are in for a lesson, Darian. You will take this matter seriously.
Yes, right. Let's take our argument outside then, Korra. You against me. Show the men what you're made of.
Agreed.
Can't find a way, I'll make one! What's this? A resurrection blessing? Get serious, Korra!
I want this fight to be engraved in your memory. Thought you could escape your fate by deserting? You are a soldier of the consort, Darian. Our blood is your blood, and our suffering is your suffering.
Keep your sermons to yourself!
meet again!
Can't take this stupid charade anymore.
This is a duel. Stay out of it.
No, screw that. I'm taking things into my own hands and kicking both of your butts. Him first for being such a prick, and then you for being such a pathetic loser.
No need to intervene, soldiers. The lesson just got interesting.
I dare you to try your stupid magic on me.
That settles it. Now you probably understand why this situation needs someone with your ingenuity.
No, I don't.
You're clever, Darien. And now, you know how badly you're outmatched physically, but you're resourceful. And now you have learned more about your opponent's strength. I trust you will come up with a plan. Find the doppelganger and destroy it. You must succeed where I failed. The lieutenant will give you a proper briefing.
Briefing? Darien, are we going to work for them? Because I worked once and I didn't like it. I didn't like it at all.
They left us no choice. It's either that or you and Fallon would have been sentenced to death.
Seriously?
Oh. Great.
Guys, you were both caught red-handed by the consort carrying forbidden tech.
I could probably.
No Ilvana's decree this time, Selene.
Thank you. Thank you.